أكبر تحدي واجه رحيم هو رفض أمه لدخول الإسلام، حيث أنها كانت تعتبر كل من يعتنق الديانات منافقاً وخاصة المسلم. تخيلوا معي 17 عاماً لم يستطع أن يقول لها كلمة واحدة عن الإسلام.
Then when she found out she had cancer and it was a very bad cancer, only 3 weeks she had to live. For the first time, her heart softened towards Islam. Just a little bit. I would just try very slowly to give her small bits of dawah. If there is a creator, do you think maybe he sent messengers? Do you think maybe he sent people as guides? And one day she said, yes, I believe that. So Sheikh, for me, I was happy. For me, I was happy. She believes in a creator, she believes in messengers. I thought, inshallah, I have an excuse. I can make dua for her. I can say to the imam, inshallah, we bury her as Muslim. But my son, he was then 14 years old. He said, it's not enough. He said, it's not enough. He said, she has to say shahada. So I was scared because I thought, if he tries to make her say shahada, then she will say, no, I don't want to say this. And then I have a problem. He said, don't worry, Abba, don't worry. I will talk to her. So he went up to her bedroom. He said, and I was downstairs for like 1 hour. And I was walking around, oh my God, what's happening? Did she say yes? Did she say no? And he came down. He said, easy. He said, no problem. I said, what? He said, she gave shahada. I said, properly in Arabic. He said, yes, Arabic fully. No problem. And maybe 2-3 days later she died. Alhamdulillah.
اشترك معنا في هذه القناة بإذن الله راح توصل لك حلقاتنا أول بأول وساهم معنا في نشر هذه القناة.